drug cartel running a large-scale cocaine operation out of the Cluckin' Bell factory in Palito Bay.
Here we go. And do the Cluckin' Bell setups on the PS4 version. If you ask me, the cartel, I'm gonna do all of them on the hard.
Preferably on the back of the same bullet. I'm talking about a surgical strike, man. Taking out the whole operation. That's why I came to you. Let's go somewhere a bit more unfrequented. I understand your motivation in these matters. If you raid that factory, anything you find is yours to keep. But this isn't about the drugs for me. This is about these assholes running a potential racket in the state. That's the status quo I cannot. As far as my part, I can provide all the intel you need. Records, names, locations. We will need to educate ourselves. Gather materials so you can attack it with style and aptitude.
Ding fucking dong, Officer Effenberger. We're effing falling asleep over here. Get us some effing coffee.
Copy that. I'm on my way. Think about it. If anybody deserves to be fucked with, it's these guys. Can I count you in? Excellent. Now on to the first order of business. Acquire some funds. And fortuitously, we have files on some money laundering operations not far from here. The department allows them to operate for a share of the profits. I suggest we take a more proactive stance. Time to do what you do. I'll call you. Let me take these fucking assholes their coffee. Hey, you read me? Location should be coming through. Money launderers on LSPD files with cash too. Appropriate. You know, I have dreams about working at the Diamond again. In them I find myself by the lucky wheel and realize I am unexplainably without pains. My loose interpretation has something to do with the maintenance of authority. I invite you to consider this as a double investment opportunity, a chance to raise the funds we need to go toe-to-toe with the cartel cop coalition. And as a bonus, you get to disrupt some of your more unsavory competitors. Not to mention, you land yourself a handsome reward when this is all over. Okay, pure simplicity. Get inside, get the money, get out. Seems they're not gonna take this lying down.
You ain't gonna win, fool. Ain't no way out. You gonna die, motherfucker.
Watch it. One of our people needs help.
By the way, I will be able to assist you with my LSPD privileges. Accessing their database and communications is a perk of the job. One that will prove useful throughout this venture, I'm certain.
Fuck, man! Die, fucker! You pussy! You're dead, fool! Oh, shit! Take cover! You motherfucker!
I'm reloading!
dumbass over there.
a new cartel arrived in San Andreas. They came up with a pretty smart plan to get their operation up and running. Pay key employees at Cluck and Bell to look the other way while they use their distribution network to move large amounts of cocaine. The factory up in Galito Bay is pretty much a giant processing facility for the cartel. Every other Cluck and Bell van you see in town has a brick of coke under the mega mills. And of course, corrupt elements of the LSPD were only too eager to get cut in. Ingenious, right? But they think they got this whole thing sewn up. And that's where we come in. Some admirable work, officer.